the magic fingers for the lady.
Nah, that guy didn't suck.